from America.
Okay, cool.
There you go.
Nice to meet you.
U.S. U.S.
Where are you from? Yeah.
I'm from the United States.
Oh, how are you?
New York City.
I'm doing very well. Yeah, having a good night.
Yes, I'm nearly 20.
Oh, it's this one. Your country is very beautiful.
Do what? 20. Wait, say one more time, sorry.
So I got here on
23.
23?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm here until Saturday. So next Saturday, so a week from now.
Are you in university?
But I have to go back and I wish I could stay longer.
I'm engineer.
Cool.
I'm a
Everyone is very nice.
Yeah,
this beautiful city. I love this area with the lake and how they shut down the traffic on the weekend. It's like Friday and Saturday, there's no cars. Everyone's just walking around. I feel like it. Yeah, yeah.
What are your hobbies?
But very nice. Very nice.
I like
much nicer than America.
I like taking photos.
Where I live in New York, people are not very nice.
Yeah, I like to play music. Play the guitar. Play guitar, yeah.
What kind of
very good.
I
really like bond,
acoustic guitar, rock music.
I keep forgetting
I used to rock music.
I know that.
Oh, you do?
Oh, yeah. Very cool.
I forget it, but I
am
very
would you
very
share
good.
Your hobbies with the people?
Yeah, with my friend Nat.
So, this is the first place I've been in Hanoi tomorrow. My friend and I, we're going to Sapa, and then we're going to Katma. Yeah,
he lives
and
in New York City.
But he lives
in New York City.
Yeah,
I know
I'm a big fan of American
people.
I also like snow.
People in Vietnam are very friendly.
Oh, Chelsea?
Yeah.
How many languages do you know?
Do I know? I know English and a little bit of Spanish.
Oh, no,
just a little bit. Just a little bit. Yeah.
Nice to meet you. My cousin is married.
Oh, I don't know much Vietnamese. I wish I could be in. I forget. It's kind of a hard language.
And then they face each other, right?
You can teach him. You can teach him some words in Vietnamese.
Yeah.
Teach him. Say anh ấy.
Yes. I thought.
Xin chào.
Xin chào.
Xin chào. Xin chào. Xin chào. Hello.
Xin chào.
Xin chào.
Bye bye. Tạm biệt. Yes.
What is that? Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, là gì?
Do you guys come here often?
Come on.
Yes.
A lot of families.
Okay, I have a question for you. How long have you been learning English?
I learned English about 1 month.
1 month? Wow.
It's very busy for 1 month. We were this morning. We were on riding on the back of the motorcycles and the motorcycles around the city. Very fun.
I
like it a lot.
Yeah,
it was the first time.
Would they be proud of you if you learned English?
It was the first time for me in Asia.
Yes, thank you.
I love it. It's very nice.
That's enough?